The staff of Event Pro Photography is the official photographer for the state tournament. We're offering two unique photo packs. One features a team photo and is priced at $35. The other combines a team photo with an individual photo of the player and sells for $40. These beautiful picture plaques are offered to anyone attending today's game. Before your team's game is over today, the plaques will be delivered to parents and fans. Event Pro Photography is headquartered in the indoor batting cage next to the football fields. The photos are taken on the practice field as each team warms up next game. Announcing the players from each team. I'll start with the visiting Lexington team, and if you come out to the line and I say your name, please. First, the non-starters. Number 6, Cole Clark. Number 9, Max Smith. Number 10, Joe Cheever. Number 15, Leo Davis. Number 17, Michael Wilkes. Number 21, Lucas Martin. Number 26, Jackson Elmore. Number 28, Eric Green. Number 30, Bryce Clark. Now for the starters for Lexington. Pitching, number 12, Drake Powell. Shortstop. Number 7, Blaine Friedmanski. Number 27, Cooper Miller at center field. Number 18, Braeden Barber playing first base. Playing third base. Number 16, Miles Lanehart. Joe Steffen, number 8, playing second base. Number 14, Avery Bowles, catcher. Number 11, Bo Stutzman, playing left field. And playing right field, number 29, Carter Cross. Head coach, Kyle Vogel. Assistant coaches, Darren Fry and Johnny Meeks. Now for Peru Catholic, the home team today. The non-starters. Hear it. 0-0, Gavin Gillen. Number 1, Kai Carls. Number 2, Max Marino. Number 3, Devin Windsor. And number 12, JT Daly. Injured is Nico Pappas Annibale. Now for the starters. Number 14 at shortstop, Luke Bryant. Center field, number 24, Jackson Pinton. Number 8, pitching, Braeden Curry. 23, Jack Curran, playing third base. Right fielder, number 7, Clayton Fuzzinetti. Number 9, Gino Ferrari, playing second base. Playing first base, number 10, Ranbir Saini. Catcher, Noah Flynn, number 19. And number 28, Chase Burkhart, playing left field. Head coach, Adam Curran. Assistant coaches, Dale Carls, Ryan Ferrari, and Dan Burkhart. Umpires for this game at home plate is Will Smith. And on the bases is Al Alvin. Play ball.
Yeah. quarterback.
Oh!
You don't want to look at it.
On the mound for Lexington Minutemen is number 12, Drake Powell. At least one IESA member school in each of the 15 Board of Directors' geographic divisions will be voted by its peers to receive the Division Sportsmanship Award. To be eligible, the school must be involved in at least 50% of the IESA sports and activities. The school must have no players, coaches, or fans ejected during the school year. And the school's players, coaches, and fans must exemplify all-round good behavior. Schools will vote online in May to determine their 2021-22 division winners. A sportsmanship winner will be presented shortly thereafter to the winner. Over the past 12 years, 236 banners have been awarded to member schools. Directing the play for the Cougars, number 24, Jackson Pinto. For $40. These beautiful picture props are offered to anyone attending today's game. Before your team's game is over today, the props will be delivered to parents and fans. Event Pro Photography is headquartered in the indoor batting cage next to the softball fields. The photos are taken on the practice field as each team warms up for its game. The Minutemen and 11 Bo Stutzman.
Thank you.
Remember, fans, the IESA State Baseball Tournament official apparel is still going here at Eastside Center. This is the Kevin Hill trailer on the walkway from the parking lot. Fans can choose some regular t-shirts, long-sleeve t-shirts, crewneck shirts, hooded sweatshirts, as well as shorts, visors, caps, and other good stuff. The Cubbyhole can also run your purchases right here at the game. Pick up your official 2021 IESA State Baseball Tournament souvenirs before you leave today. Tracy Runner, number 30, Bryce Clark. Now back number 27, Cooper Miller. Please safeguard the welfare of and protect young children from the possibility of being hit by a foul ball by sitting under the netting attached to the press box. Please focus on the field of play from the game you are watching to prevent being hit by a battered or thrown ball from your game.
Who had a chair?
Braeden and Gina Ferrari. The official ball for use in 5 different IESA state tournament series, from the very first competition in the regionals all the way through the state tournament. IESA is proud to announce that the official ball used in the boys' baseball tournament series is manufactured by Rollins Sporting Goods. Thank you. top of the third inning. Score, Lexington Minutemen 2, Peru Catholic Cougars 1.
Thank you.
Being played on Saturday on your way out of the park today. Pricing of this fan is $7 for adults and high school students and $3 for senior citizens and students below high school. You may purchase the wristband at the gate when you enter the baseball complex. You must wear the wristband all day on Saturday for admission in and out of the Eastside complex. You can save yourself time tomorrow morning by purchasing the wristbanded egg. But you remind that if you purchase the wristbanded egg, you must wear it tomorrow at 10 to the park. Don't lose it overnight. Up to bat, number 14, Luke Bryant, top of the order.
Beater, beater. Oh!
Peru Catholic too. For Lexington Minutemen. Alex Lehner. Now at eight, Joe Stefan. Watching the plate, there are 14 open balls for the Minutemen. IESA.org is the address for the IESA website. Check it out anytime that you want to find out immediately what's happening with junior high school activities throughout Illinois. You'll be surprised at how much information you can find at IESA.org. In fact, the results of the games are being updated continuously throughout the day, and complete results will be available at the conclusion of each game. Be sure also to click on the Fan Zone icon on the left side of the homepage to learn everything you need to know about attending any other IESA state final events.
Yeah.
Next up, number 19, Noah Combs. Now in, 00, Gavin Gillen.
Go!
Cougars is number 14, Luke Bryant. November fans, the IESA State Baseball Tournament official apparel is sold only here at Eastside Center. This is the cubbyhole trailer on the walkway from the parking lot. Fans can choose from regular t-shirts, off-sleeve t-shirts, crewneck shirts, and many other shirts. Thank you. I bat for the Minutemen, number 11, by Stutzman. Approaching the plate from the big man, number 29, Carter Cross. To that extent, please understand that batted or thrown balls from a different field may enter the area where you are sitting. Please safeguard the welfare of and protect young children from the possibility of hitting a foul ball by sitting under the netting attached to the press box. Please focus on the field of play for the game you are watching to prevent being hit by a batted or thrown ball from your game. Number 23, Jack Cohn.
Good work, Avery.
Go, Bear. Go, Bear.
Black Sporting Goods Company is making a major commitment to the
fans, if your team should win the quarterfinal game today, you can purchase an all-day wristband for admission to all the games being played on Saturday on your way out of the park today. The price of the wristband is $7 for adults and high school students, and $3 for senior citizens and students below high school. You may purchase the wristband at the gate when you enter the baseball complex. You must wear the wristband all day on Saturday for admission in and out of the Eastside complex. You can save yourself time tomorrow morning by purchasing the wristband today. But you're reminded that if you purchase the wristband today, you must wear it tomorrow to enter the park. Don't lose it overnight. Thank you. number 27, Cooper Miller.
Thank you.
now pitching for the Minutemen is number 27, Cooper Miller. First batter for this, the bottom of the inning is 00 Chase Burkhart. 0-0 is Dalvin Gore. On the plate for the Cougars, number 14, Luke Bryant. IESA website. Check it out anytime you want to find out anything or what's happening with the junior high school activities throughout Illinois. You'll be surprised at how much information you can find at IESA.org. In fact, the results of the games are being updated continuously throughout the day, and complete results will be available at the conclusion of each game. Be sure also to click on the Fan Zone icon on the left side of the homepage to learn everything you need to know about attending any other IESA state final events. Fans, if your team should win the quarterfinal game today, you can purchase an all-day wristband for admission to all the games being played on Saturday on your way out of the park today. Price of the wristband is $7 for adults and high school students, and $3 for senior citizens and students below high school. You may purchase the wristband at the gate where you enter the baseball complex. You must wear the wristband all day on Saturday for admission in and out of the Eastside complex. You can save yourself time tomorrow morning by purchasing the wristband today. But you're reminded that if you purchase the wristband today, you must wear it tomorrow to enter the park. Don't lose it overnight. Back for the Minutemen, number 14, Avery and Drake. To the plate. Number 30, Bryce Clout, is pinch hitting.
Take your blame, take it. And turn it over to the deck.
Number 10, Joe Cheever, is now second runner. Yeah, bat number 7, Braeden, Steve Nansky.
Keep it going.
Yeah.
batting for the Cougars, number 9, Gina Ferrari.
Already.